The shadow of the obscure, the soul forever and evermore.